Technology that alerts canine officers when the interior of their cars gets too hot is not new. We polled numerous agencies across our area that are already using it.
Erie County's canine has become a valuable crime fighter for Sheriff Paul Sigsworth.
This is Butch. We've had Butch for about a year. Butch has been a tremendous asset to our agency.
In early September, Fox 8 News got the chance to see Butch in action.
Good boy! Good boy!
Erie County's canine cruiser is equipped with a system that kicks in when the temperature reaches 90. It is very similar to one used in Summit County called the hot dog system.
What that does, it has a thermostat in it, and when that reaches a certain temperature, you can set it to whatever temperature you'd like. The back windows roll down just a little bit, and fans turn on back to where that the canine is, and a page is sent to the officer's belt.
No such system was installed in the Montville Township canine cruiser used by Sergeant Brett Harrison, who left his canine partner, Benny, inside the cruiser for over 4 hours with the windows rolled up on September 28th. Benny died from injuries consistent with heat stroke.
While he was on station, in his mind, the car was still running. When he exited the station, that's when he realized the car was off and recognized that it was warm and discovered Canine Benny in the back of the car.
Of the department's Fox 8 observed in training, Perkins Township uses a system called Hot and Pop that also starts fans and triggers the car's horn when the temperature rises. Sandusky's system also starts cooling fans, and officers are required to bring their canines indoors when they're at the station. After the death of Montville's canine, Chief Terry Grice says his department is planning to get something similar.
We're going to do some equipment upgrades in the car so there's an alarm in it. If the car gets too hot, it sets off an alarm on the officer's belt.
Sergeant Harrison has been given 2 weeks suspension without pay. He will also lose 40 hours of vacation time and could still face charges for the death of his canine, Benny. From the Fox 8 studio at the University of Akron, I'm Dave Nethers.